You've got to see this. With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait, have I just made myself useless?
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am? Ready to roll, sir?
Thank you.
Baxter's team must have moved deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
Found there leads us to believe that some kind of ancient creature is hibernating down in those mines. Local Indian legends refer to the name of Paisa, but the depiction doesn't hold much resemblance to any Sanguishus we've previously encountered.
Anyone seen some coils around here? We'll be right back. right there, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good. I think I found the entrance, Mr. Jesse.
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. Dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her. It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse! Before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Mr. Renier, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
I'll need that.
Kind of right to be out.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well,
So be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. Well, let's skip to the things we're here for, shall we? The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. It's not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum Sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum, definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group, a conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. The purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own, then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
I have a bad feeling about this. Ooh, Zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near. Holy shit. Chester did say something about the source of the glamour. This must be it. The source. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
these ugly critters again.
There's another ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive, purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times. This is what connects us all. The source of all power resides in the blood.
Getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Poverty-stricken, dirt-poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
Let's check this beauty out. This is nice.
Oh,
That was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. Easy. That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn drug factory. Thank you. not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here. Guess I'm on the right track.
I found it, Father. The forest flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny. Bound with my will and ambition, your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
What are you protecting? Damn, they're like locusts. This forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign.
Oh. point.
Beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. Trip into its guts.